Would you believe me if I told you that SpongeBob SquarePants is a mass murderer? Let me explain. In the episode Sandy's Rocket, there is a clip that proves that SpongeBob is indeed a mass murderer. Here it is.
I'm going to the moon, SpongeBob.
The moon! Can I go?
No way, SpongeBob. Especially after your little mishap with my whirly bird.
In case you don't know, the whirly bird is Sandy's helicopter. So that means that the last time SpongeBob got into the helicopter, he killed tens, maybe even hundreds of innocent fish. This confirms that he is a mass murderer, but the question is why? Was this accidental, or did he have a deeper motive? Remember the graveyard from that clip? Well, if we zoom in just a little bit into one of the gravestones, we can clearly see that the name on it is Tom. Now, who is Tom, you may ask? This is Tom. Tom's most famous appearance is in the episode Chocolate with Nuts, where he buys all of SpongeBob and Patrick's chocolate. But his second most famous appearance might be in the episode Pizza Delivery, where he does this.
Where's my drink?
What drink?
My drink? My diet, Dr. Kelp? Don't tell me you forgot my drink!
But you didn't order any.
How am I supposed to eat this pizza without my drink? Didn't you ever once think of the customer? You call yourself a delivery boy? Well, I ain't buying!
The motive behind the murder of Tom is very clear if you look at the rest of this episode. SpongeBob had gone through what could have been the worst day of his life just to get Tom a pizza, and Tom had said that SpongeBob forgot to bring his diet Dr. Kelp, even though Tom never ordered it. That takes care of why he killed Tom, but why did he kill the others, you may ask? I think it's because of the method he used. Going back to the proof from Sandy's rocket, the method he used was helicopter crash. SpongeBob had been seeking to kill Tom for a while, but he had found his opportunity when Sandy left her helicopter unguarded. He stole it, found Tom, and crashed the helicopter into him. Unfortunately, this resulted in the deaths of many other fish. So there you have it. There's my explanation about why SpongeBob is a mass murderer. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and remember,
none of this is canon, so just relax.